The Delhi High Court judge, who grilled the centre, state and Delhi police for their failure in de-escalating the tensions in Delhi which led to straight 4 days of violence, has now been transferred. The death toll in Delhi riots has risen to 32 as more people succumbed to grievous injuries. Delhi High Court judge, Justice Muralidhar, has been transferred to the Punjab and Haryana High Court. Union Law Minister Ravi Shankar Prasad said the move was routine, as per procedures, and was recommended by the Collegium earlier this month. Reacting to the news of the transfer by a midnight order, Congress leaders slammed the centre for muzzling the judiciary. Taking a swipe at BJP, Rahul Gandhi said he was remembering Justice Loya, who was not transferred. Priyanka Gandhi said she wasn't shocked at the transfer, given the current dispensation, but it was sad and shameful. Congress spokesperson Randeep Singh Surjewala held a press brief where he accused the BJP of shielding perpetrators of hate by muzzling the judiciary. Justice Muralidhar had ordered an FIR against people who gave hate speeches. Law Minister Ravi Shankar Prasad, while arguing that laid-down procedures were followed for the transfer, said the fact that Congress was raising questions on the transfer showed their scant regard for Indian judiciary. He also raked up the emergency to highlight that the Congress had a record of compromising the judiciary, superseding judges of the Supreme Court even. He said the Congress rejoiced when there was a judgment of their liking and otherwise questioned the institution itself.